So we have the young Daniele Scarpazza.
Thank you. Tiffany, if you had to summarize everything you taught me in 3 years.
To sum up, no,
in
English?
In just one sentence.
I will teach you English, that's the first thing.
In just two words.
In 2 words, play well.
There you go.
Well said.
Yeah, because and he's kind of right. That's actually the essence of how I'm trying to teach always, is to learn to teach your own self, right? So get rid of the teacher because they're expensive and they're annoying. I'm good at promoting myself, as you can see. But yeah, get rid of the teacher because they're not very useful. If you listen to what you're doing, then the violin will tell you everything, in fact. So, of course, it's difficult to know what to start with because the left hand is a problem, the right hand is a problem on its own. It's extremely complicated. And so every time I make a comment, Daniela finds it always kind of obvious, I imagine,
don't
I guess.
You say it's impossible to do it.
Ah, that's true. The violin is impossible to do. It is impossible to play. And so every time he sums it up by just play well. And that's true. We just need to play well. Good luck. I'm not ready. I'm so well prepared that I forgot how I organized my music. Do you still have your mute on? Be careful. The mute is a device that we use for 2 reasons. We have 2 sorts of mute. One very heavy one that prevents your neighbors from setting your place on fire or a partner. And another one that he was using right now, which is an orchestra mute, which changes the color of the sound. So we use it for modern repertoire, like 20th century music, like Debussy, Ravel, and things like that. But right now for Vivaldi, which is a composer from Italy, it's Andrea Vivaldi. No, Antonio Vivaldi. We're not using the mute.
Thank you.
been this terrified
in a long
the rest
time.
Of my life.
It's
play well, play well. Yeah.
It's wonderful. And it's funny that you're terrified. You know, like, so when he has some free time, this guy just studies to fly to fly planes. How do you say that? Drive planes? No. But anyway, so if you need to go to Europe for free, he's the man to go. He already has his license.
Yeah.